Okay, so there's the Immersive Van Gogh exhibit. We'll be heading there in a couple of hours. I do not know if they'll allow us to film or tape anything. I'm hoping so, because I'd like to show it all to you, but we'll see how that goes. Been a long time since I've been down in Los Angeles. That actually used to be the old Amoeba Records building. You can see off to the left the Cinerama Dome. I think it's just known as a dome now. But we are on Sunset and Cahuenga. There you go. The Van Gogh exhibit in Los Angeles. All right, so I've had some lunch. I'm making my way towards the Van Gogh experience here. I'm on Sunset, got a few blocks to walk to find a place to park the truck. Like I said earlier, hopefully I'll be able to do some recording. Time will tell. The one thing that you do notice are those little scooters. Man, they are everywhere. It's like Scooter Central here, those little rent-a-scooter. And people are insane on them. You can see up ahead, there's one scooter, excuse me, which doesn't really prove my point, but there's one scooter. I just walked by a pantload of them, and I didn't have my camera off. And a crazy lady in front of us. She's singing to something. She's got some Janet Jackson hoops in her ears and having a good time. Oh, sorry, there's four of them there. Look at that, four of them. At least they're all stacked up. Okay, so I'm nearly there. You can see the line ahead of me here, but I have a VIP ticket, so hopefully I don't have to stand in line. They'll just let me ride in, because I'm a big shot. Sunset and Cahuenga, for the record. More scooters. Okay, so we made it in. Isn't this amazing? Pretty sure this isn't allowed until they tell me to stop.
Nobody can in the beginning do what's here.
Thank you.
Things I got because I was a VIP is I got my Van Gogh VIP pass, and they gave me a pillow, which I'll show you a shot of in just a second. But again, it was absolutely just an amazing experience. I gotta be honest, even if you're not a Van Gogh fan, which I can't imagine anybody not being a Van Gogh fan, even if you're not, it might make you love art. Just, I can't say enough how incredible it was. And again, hopefully the few images that I captured do it some justice. Anyway, so that was my immersive Van Gogh exhibit experience. I hope you got a kick out of it. I apologize, I know the video is a little haphazard, but hell, it's LA, right? This is what happens. So now, actually, since I have some time, I think I'm gonna go Funko Pop myself, just cause I can. And then, time permitting, I'm gonna try to get into the Scum and Villainy Cantina, which is a Star Wars bar. No promises, but I'm gonna try. Again, the Immersive Van Gogh exhibit, if you have the opportunity to go, I highly recommend it. It is absolutely amazing. Well worth every penny. Here's another shot of my VIP badge, just for the record. Well worth the extra money, so you don't have to stand in line. You get to walk basically right in. Again, amazing.